kicks the extra point. So a 12-play, 76-yard drive, and the results in a touchdown.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill and not see the ball touch the ground. This time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and receiver.
He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line.